Would homeless be in there? Is that one? Perhaps. A bin man. Male prostitute or something like that. Selling ass on the street.
Okay, so you see what the audience said?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bin man! Hell! Hello there, my name's Lewis Capaldi, and today I'm going to be finding out what the Lad Bible audience thinks of me. Which of these dates would be Lewis Capaldi's ideal first date? A. Nude life drawing. I've done that before.
Hey.
Yeah. Netflix and chill. Does that just mean sex?
Yeah.
Okay. Tits. Late night karaoke. Fun. Good fun. A lot of good fun. Glasgow open top bus tour. I would probably say late night karaoke, I think.
Okay.
I quite like karaoke. I'm a big fan. Pissed. There. I'm singing. Everybody else is singing. But you don't pick a song that you're good at singing.
What would you do?
Because it's like, if somebody gets up and they're good, it's like, yeah. I like to sing Total Eclipse of the Heart by Bonnie Tyler. But because it's so high. So when I'm trying to sing it, it's like I'm deafening people and it sounds dreadful. And I think that's maybe the best way to go about things.
Okay, so we see.
Let's have a look. Nude life drawing, 32%. I did draw this guy, massive cock on him, huge penis. Me and it was Roman Kemp of Capital Breakfast fame. And, you know, came out of Martin Kemp's ball bag. And I guess out of Shirley Kemp's vagina as well. Never met his mum and dad, that's good. Nude life draw, so we did, we drew a man's big massive dangly hog for okay, it was lovely though. It was it was a yummy looking piece, let's put it that way. And which of these pictures does Lewis Capaldi look the sexiest?
What do you think this is?
I think it's got to be the sexy cowboy, just sleeveless. Those pants didn't actually button up.
No.
That was called that look Crocodile Dundee. That was me. Okay, okay, here we go. Wow! 40% of B, which is, I don't know, fans are like, I suppose it is like lad.
Yeah.
So it's like
audience,
everybody who loves Liam Gallagher and all the rest of it, like bucket hats. Most of the people who voted on it probably looks like that. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. So I'm surprised. But then D was second.
Yeah, D was second.
Yeah. Right. I mean, I'd f it. So, nice one. If Lewis Capaldi wasn't a singer, which job would he do? I don't think they're going to be model. I don't think any of these are going to be very favourable. Would homeless be in there? Is that one? Perhaps. A bin man? I don't know, like a male prostitute or something like that. Selling ass on the street.
Okay, so we see what the audience said.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bin man! That's clear. I mean, it's terrible for my self-esteem, but I mean, not that being a bin man's a bad job. I've dug myself a hole. That was good. 5%. I was expecting more. I mean, if that's three, I don't expect the rest of them to be favourable. Okay. Number two is gonna be like dinner lady or something. Like that. Yeah. McDonald's worker. Okay. I can handle that. A few years before, kind of my music was going well. My brother, for Christmas, had went to the trouble of wrapping a McDonald's application form for me because I didn't have a job and he thought it would be funny. Right, 36%. Comedian, that's good. That's nice. Yeah. Now I feel under pressure to be making jokes and stuff, but that's really nice. And I think if you put me up against any other proper, I think like an actual comedian, you would find out that that's a lovely thing. What is Lewis's favourite swear word? It's got to be has to be cut. Oh wait, it's going to be anything else in cut. Here we go. Number three. It's all right. It's just like, it's number two. Wow, surprising. Surprise. It's up there too.
What do you like about
cut?
I
just think it's not, because in Scotland it's not, well, in the UK it's not as bad of a word. Like, he's somebody being a good or a, like, he's a sound cut. And I like it when you go to America and you say it and people are like you've just shot them, like, you know what I mean, shagged them all or something, I don't know, but like, it's just so class that they're like, they're just like so aghast that you say that. And then like, just to continue saying it and seeing how uncomfortable they get when you say it, it's class. I would never say it referring to a woman's vagina. I think that's disgusting. If you're saying like, oh, a lady's c***, that's gross. But if you're saying like, oh, he's a c***, oh, he's a good c***, whatever. How are you doing, c***? All right, c***. That's lovely, that's fine.
Sorry for the editors. Gonna be editing this out, but it's all good. Okay.
Oh, but they have to beep it?
Yeah.
All right. If Lewis was in a boy band, which one of these would you be in? A, Westlife. B, One Direction. C, Take That. D, BTS. I don't think I'm going to be in a K-pop band. I'd love to be in BTS.
Yeah, how do you think the BTS army on Twitter was like you in the band?
I think they would take it well. I think that they would enjoy me joining the band, especially at this juncture.
Who do you think the audience said?
I don't think they picked BTS. I think they potentially picked... I would say One Direction.
Okay.
We're close enough in ages. Mm. Zayn left. Liam Payne's doing some really weird... Yeah, I'd say, I'll say One Direction.
Okay. Let's see what they say.
Westlife. All right, okay. I definitely have a view of myself that other people don't have.
So which one would you want to be in?
One Direction. Well, right now or just in general?
Just any time?
BTS. BTS, I think they're pretty huge. And people really love them. What question is Lewis Capaldi most tired of being asked? The most commonly asked question on, if you Google Lewis Capaldi, which I have because I'm a is what disease does Lewis Capaldi have? So.
Shall we see?
Shall we see what disease I have? Come on, let's go. What do you think of the Gallagher's 7%? I don't really get asked that much often. I just get asked about like Noel and all that shit. I love both of them, is the answer. Have you ever considered being a comedian? I don't really get tired of being asked that. Are you dating anyone right now? Weirdly, no one asks me that. Weirdly, I don't get asked as much as like a Harry Styles or like a, or like a anyone in a boy band or anything like that. I don't really get asked that. I think people just assume that I'm not seeing anybody ever. So yeah. That's not really one. Are you Scottish? I don't think anyone's ever asked me if I'm Scottish. I think people, it's pretty clear. None of these annoy me, really. I wish people asked me if I was dating anyone. I mean, the answer's no. More often than that, the answer's gonna be no. What TV show would you most like to see Lewis Capaldi on? Top three answers. It's got to be I'm a Celebrity. It's got to be number one. Kangaroo Knobs and Bumholes and Magob. Right, number three, Taskmaster. That's the one. Where they're giving tasks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that show. Greg Davies does it.
Yeah.
Correct. Like him. I would love to do it if they would have me.
Nice. Next one.
Number two, Love Island. I thought that might creep up. I know when you first walk in and everyone's like ripped to bits and that. I don't think me, pale, definitely wearing a t-shirt or in the pool and that, like pure like, I don't think that's going to be what anybody wants to see. Gogglebox. Not what I thought it was going to be. That'd be lovely. It'd be great fun. Although I don't know how people get away with like not like really slagging people off on the telly, because I think that's just all we do in my house.
What would you like to be on?
I would like to do Gogglebox. That'd be fun.
Who'd be your partner on it?
My partner on it would be someone like, who could it possibly be? Me. And I don't know who else would be on it. Me and David Attenborough or something like that. Me and Big Dave.
Nice.
Me and Big Dave would probably go on it and just mash it up. What do you think Lewis Capaldi has been up to all this time? You would hope the answer is writing an album, doing his job, just a power of shagging would be a good one as well that I would take. All untrue.
Okay, let's see the answers.
Number three, don't care. Great. That's good. That's really, really good. Nice to know that people have missed me. Drinking, two. I did do quite a bit of drinking over lockdown. Number four. That's lovely. Top one, writing new music. Lovely stuff.
What reality TV show would you most like to see Liam in? Right, it's got to be The Jungle, hasn't it? Got to be, they'd love to see me in that squirming, eating f***ing frogs, balls and s***. You know what I mean?